This tutorial shows how to add background images to tables in Microsoft Word. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to add background images to tables in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to change the image transparency to make the tables easier to read. Please note that Word doesn't currently offer a direct way to add background images to tables, so the process shown here is a workaround using the software's image tools. These steps assume that you've already created your table. If you've not done so already, please see my previous tutorial, Three Ways to Insert Tables in Microsoft Word, which is linked below. To begin, place your cursor near the table, but not inside the table. Next, select the Insert tab, followed by Pictures in the Illustrations group. From there, select This Device, Stock Images, or Online Pictures from the drop-down menu. This is the location of the picture you want to use. Note that the Stock Images option is only fully available in Word for Microsoft 365. I want to choose an image on my computer, so I'm going to choose this device. When the dialog box appears, locate the image, and then select the Insert button. The image will be inserted into your document, and the Picture Format tab will open automatically. Next, select Wrap Text in the Arrange group, and then select Behind Text from the drop-down menu. As an alternative, PC users can use the Layout Option shortcut menu on the right side of the image to access the Behind Text option. Now, use the resizing handles to drag and resize the image so that it's directly behind the table. The table is now quite difficult to read, so we'll reduce the image transparency in the next section. To make the table easier to read, begin by selecting the Layout tab. Next, select Selection Pane in the Arrange group. When the Selection Pane appears, select the image to move it to the front of the table, and then select the Picture Format tab, and from there select Transparency in the Adjust group, and choose a transparency level from the drop-down menu. If you need even more options, select Picture Transparency Options to access a sliding transparency scale. After adjusting the transparency, click your mouse outside the table area to deselect the table, and then select the X to close the selection pane. The table should now be back on top of the image, and you can edit the table as you normally would. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to insert and modify images in Microsoft Word, and how to save tables as templates in Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.